Oh, there's number two. Looking at a bat emergence, doing my own little count here. Fishers, Indiana, that's number three.
There you go, yep. Four or five.
Yep.
That's so awesome.
This looks really cool on the video.
Oh, six, seven.
Oh. You can hear them moving around in there.
Mm-hmm.
Big brown bats, Aptesicus fuscus.
Right over me. That's really cool. There's one.
Nope. There you
go. Nine.
Was that 9? 10?
That was 9.
Oh, that was 9? Okay. The video I got last time was real shaky.
10.
Because it's, you know, I'm holding my cell phone.
Yep.
This is a lot better. It said on the reviews for this camera, it's like, it says, don't buy this camera just because it has video capability, because you'll be getting just as good videos from your cell phone.
12. Dozen.
12 so far.
13. Ooh, bat number 13. 14. 15, 16.
Woo. There they go.
17. 18.
Let me see if I can get
20.
It. 20. Cool view from right here.
Maybe.
I wonder where they all go. They must hang out.
Quite far away.
They must hang out by the Winding Creek.
Maybe. 30.
Woo!
31. 32. 33.
Woo! That is so cool.
Video looks great. Ooh, that one's right at the camera. I can get pictures another night. 38. 39. 40. 40 bats. Squeeze in there. Thermoregulating. There he goes. Coming back.
Coming back
around.
Hummingbirds pretty much shut off their metabolism at night when they're not feeding. Weird basket, too. It's a weird device. We have no idea how it works.
What fish are internal organs have to come back?
I don't know how they do it, but they do it.
Echolocation isn't just for finding food. Like, they use it to actually see their way around, because their vision is just as good as ours,
right?
So, echolocation is like, forget, some guy back in the 1700s did a science experiment.
The 1700s?
Yeah, it was like a really long time ago. He like, filled bats' ears with hot wax or something, and like, yeah, horrible thing, you know, very unethical. You know, back then they didn't care. And he found that ones that had their ears full of wax were just running into walls and stuff all the time.
Yep. That's cool.
There's what, 48? I remember the other day I got to 49.
And then it was like a long time. And then like 15 more.
Really?
Yeah. Because it was like, oh, I'm just going to finish my year. And then, like, in that period of time, it's like, hey, wait, there's still...